Hi, Olivia from MacKeeper here. Today, I'm going to show you how to use MacKeeper antivirus feature to detect and remove Mac security threats like malware, viruses, trojans, worms, and other. Subscribe to our channel to get more tips. Select antivirus from MacKeeper's left sidebar and launch it. Antivirus welcome screen will show you when your virus database was updated and what's the status of real-time protection. Enable it and MacKeeper will start blocking threats 24/7. Click the blue Start Scan button. Good! Now MacKeeper is checking your Mac's home folder for malware. Wait until the scan is over. See which files are being scanned at the moment, and if you're too curious, you can hover the cursor to see the file path. Remember, the total time of a virus scan depends on how fast your Mac is, how many files it stores, and their size. It's a good idea if you connect an external USB drive or download any new files on your Mac. Just select Custom Scan in MacKeeper Antivirus. Next, choose the folder or file you'd like to scan for threats. Just drag the folder into the MacKeeper window. Hit the Start Scan button. If your Mac is safe and no virus is found, you'll see the following screen. But what if your scan results show the list of malicious items? The most secure way is to delete the infected items, but you can also move them to quarantine. Check if infected files are important for the system. If you suspect so, feel free to put them into quarantine. Decide if you want to delete or quarantine the files. Feel free to delete infected files from folders like downloads, documents, pictures, music, desktop, or trash. For threats located in other folders, it's best to quarantine them to avoid the app or system's behavior. No worries, quarantined files cannot damage the system as they are blocked. By default, MacKeeper selects all detected items. You can deselect the Check All checkbox and manually review the list. Once you're done, click the blue Quarantine button. Remember, the files you put into quarantine don't disappear. Access quarantine files in antivirus. Click the white Restore button to take the infected file out of quarantine. Note, it might affect your Mac security. Click the blue Delete button to completely remove the selected file from your Mac. That's all! If you still have any questions, download MacKeeper and contact our experts. I'm Olivia from MacKeeper and thanks for watching.